Guru Sussosanam Namu Sarabadharmottamottamam Tasmat Dharmat Paro Dharmo Pavitram Dharmo Navidyate. Guru Sussosanam Namu Sarabadharmottamottamam Tasmat Dharmat Paro Dharmo Pavitram Dharmo Navidyate. Srila Bhakti Siddhantoho Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupadoho. There is nothing such auspicious as Guru Seva. You cannot compare Guru Seva with any sadhana mode. Any kind of sadhana mode you can think, but Guru Seva is most auspicious, actually. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, to carry out the order of a Sadguru, Paramahansa Sadguru, I am ready to go to hell with due contact. I can make a contact that I am ready to go to hell to carry out exactly the order of Paramahansa Gurudev. You can think this is one kind of audacity, it's not good. You have your liberty. You can think this way, this is not good, Maharaj. We are all civilized, after all we are Vaishnava. This kind of speech, how we can digest, is not good. But actually, common people cannot understand the mood of pure Guru Vaishnava. It's not possible. I told you many times, when Vrindavan Das Thakur wanted to kick on our head, if we are not ready to accept this thing, if we cannot understand, then Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking, then I can kick on their head. And Srila Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, Jagai madai hoite muishe pavishto, purisher kit hoite muishe lagishto, mor naam jei loay tar paap hoy, mor naam jei shune tar punno khoy, amon nighinno more keba kipa kore, ek nittanundo vinu jagat madari. We cannot find anybody except Nityananda who is going to rescue me from heart. Anyway, any condition I am put into, Nityananda always ready to deliver me. Because it is a commitment of Nityananda Balaram. It is a commitment of Nityananda Balaram. Ato basam saram buditaranadayo mahilaget. The total responsibility lying with me. Provided you are ready to sing Gaur Amare Kinyalaho Bhajo Gaurohari. If you can speak Gaur, that much. I, total responsibility lying with me. Total responsibility lying with me. I am going to deliver you. In Gita also Bhagavan spoke. You need not repent for that. I am going to deliver you. No problem. Actually, Sadguru, Vaishnava, their level, so high level, transcendental level, until and unless you yourself go up to that level, you cannot understand. Many times I told before, if you like to serve Guru Vaishnava, Supreme Lord, you will have to go up to that level. You will have to go up to that level, transcendental level. Then you can think how to do seva of Guru Vaishnava and Supreme Lord. Because the man who is going to do bhajan and bhajaniya vastu, whom he can do bhajan, and the bhajan, the procedure, should be in one level. If there is up and down, it's not possible. If there is up and down, the sure position should be in one level. Supreme Lord, we want to serve Supreme Lord. we want to serve Guru Vaishnava. Bhajan procedure. And he who like to do bhajan, they should be on one level. If there is up and down, no seva not possible. Then what, Maharaj, what we are doing? We are serving Guru Vaishnava, we are not getting a result. You can fight with me. But I am going to speak about that absolute truth. I have no partiality. I have no political mood, nothing. Neutral person, standing on neutral platform. I am ordered to speak about that absolute truth. So I would say, yes, you are doing seva. But now, in bonded stage, your seva is just like a practice. Sadhan. Under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, you are doing sadhan bhakti. But when you can go up to that level, you can find exact seva. It's possible. Now you are practicing, no problem. So Prabhupada told, you misunderstand. Why Prabhupada speaking this way? It's not good. Yes, if you can go up to that level, you can realize that Prabhupada speaking the exact thing. Maybe I told you 6 months before one thing. Maybe, I remember. 6 months, maybe 6 months before. That one day Prabhupada giving Vashan lecture, Harikatha speaking. At present it is Bangladesh. At present Bangladesh. That time it was India. And Nitya Parshad Parampujat Keshav Goswami Vinod Babu was there, that present. Nitya Parshad. He just came to hear, attained one so excellently elevated sadhu, my master, attained his Harikatha and know what he meant to say. So famous from Gaudiya is come. He went to hear. In the meantime, he hearing Harikatha. In between, he heard one excellent, you know, revolting word. What's that? To protect a small interest of Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, I am ready to sacrifice the whole human society. What? What's that? He is great Vaishnava. He is speaking this way. He can sacrifice the whole society. Innumerous people, I can sacrifice them. To protect the smallest interest of Supreme Lord, Gauranga, Krishna, Radharani, Guru Vaishnava. What's that? It's not good. Material people, they cannot understand. Material people, just speaking opposite way. You know already one political leader passing this remark, we can sacrifice Ramdhuni for our motherland, India. Parampuja Bhaktivita Madhav Goswami strongly protest against that. It's wrong. Totally wrong. He is Mayavadi. He is Mayavadi, totally wrong, he is speaking. Just opposite we should speak. We can sacrifice our country for Ramdhuni. Ram is not so cheap. So that you can use Ram for any purpose. We can use Krishna any purpose. You can use Gauranga any purpose. Not that. We are not a businessman so that we can use our Guru Maharaj. Oh, so famous. Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. All world famous. I can use. Never you can find such mentality with me. Never. I never like to use Guru Maharaj for my personal end. It's not good. It's very bad. Actually, to use Guru Pad Padma Vaishnava and Supreme Lord for our personal interest is a separate thing. And to serve them, totally separate thing. To serve Guru Vaishnava, Supreme Lord, is one thing. And to use them for their personal purpose, personal interest, is totally separate thing. So fine demarcation. If I go on speaking, you can go mad. You cannot sit here. You can go away. You can go away from me if I go on speaking. about that. You can go mad. So fine demarcation there available in Gaudiya Math, so fine judgment. Only available with Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. Why you are running here and there? Why? I don't know. So fine judgment with Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. You cannot. Prabhupada speaking, suppose you enter into the room of a big, you know, house of a big rich man. Suppose, maybe he is so-called devotee, maybe he is not doing bhajan, yes. I get some glamour, yeah, I am going to mot, I am also bhakta, okay. You find there is nice picture of Gajendra Mokshan. There you can find nice picture of Radha Govinda, very nice, ah, oh, excellent devotee. Here you can find Panchatattva, very nice picture. It's a nice devotee. You are foolish, number one. Prabhupada speaking, you are foolish, number one. You know, you don't know what is called bhakti. That's why you misunderstand. He has his enjoying mood. In the morning time, he can get up. Whatever thing, what he is going to do in the night time, that is separate. Morning time we get up and fresh, then he like to see the picture of Krishna, it is his own enjoyment. He like to get the enjoyment looking, not devotion. He like to use. Some people you can see, fasting is very good, Maharaj. In 1 month, if you go fasting 2 days at least, as doctor speaking, it's very good. So one man, he is always taking, his mouth is like hydrant. Through hydrant everything can go. Meat, fish, fog, jackal, egg. We speak it is hydrant. Through hydrant everything can go. So his face is hydrant. But he is fasting 2 days. Sometime doing Ekadasi. Coincident. To Ekadasi, I can get some glamour at the same time. Also, people, he is doing Ekadasi. Not at all doing Ekadasi. He is doing this fasting. He is fasting because he likes to develop his, you know, digestion system increase. It's not bhakti. But you are foolish. You are misunderstanding. Ah, Maharaj, great bhakti. Not that. So much fine judgment there. Is not bhakti that he is picking picture here and there so nice. He like to enjoy a picture of Krishna. Krishna is not a matter of my enjoyment. Guru Vaishnava not a matter of my enjoyment. You see. So why Prabhupada speak this way? I can sacrifice innumerous jivatma to protect a small interest of Supreme Lord and Guru Vaishnava. Vinod Prabhu, in first stage, misunderstood Prabhupada. Wow. Is Sadhu? Immediately, because he is actually Nitya Parshad. He go on hearing, by the mercy of Prabhupada, he could realize immediately. Oh, very important thing. Very important speech. He is not wrong to speak this way. Because this world is negative world. This world is negative world. Many times I told those who are hearing, this material world is the perverted reflection of the transcendental world. Many times I told, even 2-3 days ago, make the picture just opposite, I told you. Perverted reflection. It's called negative world. Many times I told those who are doing preliminary mathematics, 1, 2, 3, 4, keeping zero at middle, if you like, to put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 positive integer, right hand side. Keeping zero at middle, if you can put -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, this way if you go on, you can find -1 is much more greater. -1 is much more greater than -5. minus was in much more greater than minus 1000. This approaching negative way. And in positive way, if mathematics, you have some idea about mathematics calculation, if I speak the positive 0.00000001 is also much more valuable than minus 1. Right or not? Prabhupada speak this way. Those jivata, they are now staying in negative world. They don't understand their actual self-interest. It's good if we can sacrifice them for the sake of Supreme Lord. Someday they can get some benefit. Follow. Very intelligent people putting question before me. Maharaj, those who are giving life for motherland, what is their, you know, ultimate, you know, result? Is it going down and down or up? So intelligent. I was very happy. Really, you are intelligent. Those who like to sacrifice their life for motherland, they are not going to hell. They can be given higher platform. Even if their mind is so nice, they can go to heaven also. Follow. But they cannot get Supreme Lord. It is all material. 14 world, anything related to 14 world is material. Anything related to this material world is all material. What to speak about good and bad? I am speaking usually. Not good, actually. So, Paramahansa Kesava Goswami Maharaj could immediately realize, oh, nice. Very nice, actually. So now you can understand that really so. What Prabhupada told? To protect the minimum interest of Guru Vaishnava, Paramahansa Gurudev, I am ready to go to hell with due contact. But still, I can serve. You can think I am also serving my Guru Maharaj. Don't try to cry in front of me. You can think this way, Maharaj, I am serving Gurudev. If the situation demands, can you give your life for Gurudev? I ask in front of you. If the situation demands so, can you give your life for Gurudev? Vaishnava, you cannot give. Those who are neutral Guru Vaishnava, they can write so strongly because their situation is there unto the lotus feet of Sadguru. That's why those who are so powerful, they can speak exact thing, they can write heavily. Maybe some whole world can challenge, I can kill you. Okay, you can kill if you like. This way. You can remember one thing, when those Sahajiya Navadip, they wanted to attack Prabhupada at the time of Navadip Parikram, Vidyanagar Parikram, Paramatala they reached. All people like to brick, a rain of brick, all scattered, gone. All scattered. And somehow Prabhupada takes shelter into a room of a man who is having some positive mood. And that house is totally, you know, covered by gunda, hooligans. All hooligans, they cover whole building. No way to go away. That saying, big, big Vaishnava, they deserve, I am the most dearmost disciple of Prabhupada. They deserve this way. They deserve this way. They speak this way. Prabhupada love me very much. I serve Prabhupada. They all fly. None of them standing. Where Prabhupada, they were. Only Vinodda was there. I challenge, I can give my life for Gurudev. I can die, I can save my Gurudev. Change dress. He give the dress of Brahmachari to Prabhupada. and take Prabhupada's dress? Like Kuresh. Kuresh wanted to save Ramanujacharya. This idealism example was said by Vinoda. That's why Vinoda is so powerful. Why Kesav Goswami was so powerful? That's why. If we are ready to sacrifice our life for Guru Vaishnava, then we are actual disciple. If the situation demands so, we can fly. We cannot stand. There is a situation. Whereas one freedom fighter ready to give his life for motherland. This is the difference between me and that freedom fighter. That freedom fighter ready to give his life for motherland. Whereas I give commitment, I have my due commitment unto the lotus feet of Gurudev. Gurudev, I am sold to you. Same thing. In front of Sanatan, Mahaprabhu spoke same thing, na? When Sanatan developed, you know, I can come to this topic. Scabies. Oh! Anytime Mahaprabhu coming in front of Sanatan, embrace him, kiss him, Sanatan crying is not good, I cannot bear, I cannot tolerate. Why you touch me? So dirty, actually scabies, oh, blood and... Sanatan used to stay into the cell of Bhajan Kutir of Haridas Thakur. So humble mood. We are fallen soul, we have no right to go to Jagannath Mandir, we have no right to go straightway through Jagannath Mandir. Some panda can touch me, I can develop aparad. So humble mood. That's why they are subtle. Humbler than the blade of grass, if I explain, you can go mad. Humbler than the blade of grass, if you put your leg on a grass, for the time being, the grass is, you know. But when, as soon as you lift your leg, grass. That much facility Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot give you. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can test you. Krishna Bhajan is so tough, Krishna Bhajan is so easy. Huh? At the same time, how possible? Yes. Krishna Bhajan is so tough, at the same time, Krishna Bhajan is so easy. Why? In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Krishna Bhajan Sneho Seva Matto Apeksha. Only your internal love need for Krishna Bhajan, nothing else. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, for Krishna Seva you need your tremendous attraction only, Sneho, for Krishna, that much, nothing else. For all other demigods, even for you need so many articles, you have to arrange this, that, but who can say? They can be satisfied, they cannot be satisfied, it depends. But Krishna Bhajan, only if you love Krishna. You are very poor. I can discuss some point gradually, what Sanatana Goswami told, to prove gradual promotion of bhakti. You are very poor. Pidurji, very poor. Not taking even a single penny as a pranami or salary from free service to kingdom. Free service. And coming out in interval time, going for begging, getting some, you know, raw rice and go to room, cook, that much you can take. Is not going to touch even a single penny of that Bishoyi. Bishoyi ranno khaile molin hoy mon. Molin monete na hoy Krishner bhajan. If you are ready to enjoy the money of rich man, any donation coming for Krishna Seva, Guru Seva, you like to enjoy your life, then you are going to die surely. Never in your life you can go up in bhajan. Not possible. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, Vishwai Ranno Kaile Munilanma. I can discuss this point after situation. Anyway, today my topic is totally different. Sadguru, his position and the service, how service can be rendered, how we can do seva. This is actually, many times I told you, see, Paramahansa Gurudev, Vaishnav, in such a position, you cannot understand their position. So anyway, you will have to prove your sincerity, go up and up, and go up to the level where Guru Maharaj is situated at transcendental level. Then you can think how to serve, how to satisfy Guru Vaishnava, this you can think. That day I told you, you can remember, Pitama Vishwa speaking, Guru Rupi Abilitapso Karja Karja Majanato Utpatapati Pannasya Paritag Vidhiyate. Pitama Vishwa speaking. If my Gurudev not knowing anything about scriptural analysis, outcome, Siddhanta, all speaking rubbish. Guru Rupi Abilitapso Karja Karja Majanato Utpatapati Panyasya Paritago Vidhiyate. You will have to leave that Gurudev. That's why for a long time, many time, I am speaking for past 2 years, 3 years, all different angle GuruTattva speaking. Who is not knowing Siddhanta, not following his Gurudev. You will have to follow. How you can know he is Mahapurush? How you can understand that Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj is Mahapurush? How? It's like mathematics. You follow Sridhar Goswami, his life, Siddhanta, character, everything. Writing, you can easily understand if you are not foolish. Totally in line with Prabhupada. Totally. That's why Prabhupada used to speak, the slightest deviation from the track of your Guru Pad Padma can ultimately throw you out of bhajan. Slightest deviation from the track of your Guru Pad Padma can ultimately throw you from bhajan. You cannot understand, Maharaj, a slightest deviation, what talk? I can prove. Through mathematics, I can prove. Slighted deviation ultimately can throw you out. Of course, in between, if you can have the chance to reconcile with Gurudev, that's different thing. If you have the chance to reconcile with Gurudev's heart, that's totally, that problem is over. But if that slightest, you know, deviation persists, and that deviation can go on increasing, follow what I say. If you know simple mathematics, trigonometry, you know trigonometry? Two straight lines meeting in one point make one angle. Two straight lines when meeting in one point, it make one angle. And how much angle, it depends upon where the situation is. A vertical situation, when the clock, two, coming this way vertical, horizontal, and when this way, then 90 degree. When horizontal, 180 degree. When coming back to the original point, 180, 180, 360. Prabhupada wants to use this example, exactly what I mean to say. Prabhupada speaking, suppose you have some disparity with your Gurudev, Siddhanta, acute angle, maybe point 0.02 degree angle, fine angle, you know, acute angle, 0.02 degree angle, follow. Now, if this two line making this angle, 0.0, almost it seems that two line almost in one place, no disparity, you cannot see in naked eyes, so fine. That's why in calculus we say tends to infinity, tends to zero. The angle is almost going, tends to zero. So fine angle. Now if I like to extend two line making this angle. Two line, two straight line making this angle. Now if you like to extend this line, extend. The line this way. And this angle can be so, sizable enough to grasp the whole world, diameter of the world. Follow? Follow? If you extend through lines, ultimately. This way, today if you find slightest deviation, but that slightest deviation can ultimately throw you away from bhajan track. Big problem. People can say, he's a great Vaishnava, Maharaj, so famous Maharaj, give garland, and putting flower. Okay. But big problem there. Big problem. You cannot find even his name in the list of Krishna. Krishna speaking, well, they are all running behind him, but his name is not there in my list. Because they have done bhajan like who? That man. That day I told you? Ekalabhya. He is doing bhajan like Ekalabhya. Where Guru Maharaj never liked to do it, he liked to do it for forcefully. Why you like to criticize Dronacharya? I can prove Dronacharya is right, exact. Why Dronacharya wanted to get this thumb of his right hand? So that he cannot play bow and arrow. Why? So cruel? No, not cruel. Same thing I like to go back, to protect the system of this society. Kshatriya must do his own job, Vaishya must do his own job, Shudra must do his own job, Antaja, they can do their own job, Brahman can do their. Otherwise, total mismanagement, who's at present you find scattered. Total social system breakdown. Shudra, he is going to climb a nice, you know, Dharma Guru. He become a religious preacher, Shudra. When Gurudev giving you Diksha, Gurudev is not so foolish that he want to maintain your Shudra, Shudratra, while giving Diksha. Follow my point. Gurudev is not so foolish that he like to maintain your Shudratra or Kshatriyatra and giving Diksha. Not that. When Gurudev giving you Diksha, Gurudev clean you. There cannot be any quality of a Shudra inside you after Diksha. If it is there, then Diksha is not done. Diksha not yet done. That day I already told you that Veda, hunter, totally changed by the mercy of? By the mercy of? Naraji. How possible? That's why I told you. This way you can see that is quite impossible. Guru Vaishnava maintain their own rules and regulation properly. You cannot understand. So Ekalabhya wanted to do bhajan fanciful way. Maybe have some rajasic bhakti for Gurudev. Maybe. That's why you are trying again and again, again and again to attain success. But actually, Dronacharya cannot approve. You have never taken permission from Dronacharya, who is the teacher. You think he is my teacher? You think Dronacharya is my? He make one in effigy of Dronacharya and worshipping and practicing. But Dronacharya never approve it. When he approached Dronacharya, Dronacharya no. But purposefully, forcefully go and practice and develop this kind of quality. So what? It is not Guru Bhakti. It is not Guru Bhakti. When giving the right hand thumb to Gurudev, Maharaj is great Bhakti. No, not at all. He is passionate. Passionate people can do anything what they like mad. So you see, Sadguru, what is the symptom? How I can know Paramahansa Siddhar? Maybe idiot people can speak all rubbish against him. But I am not so foolish. I can understand the mood of Paramahansa Siddhar Goswami by his mercy. How possible to write Sujana Arbudaraj? Oh my God! If you never see Prabhupada in your whole life, if you go through this Sujana Arbudaradito, total explanation, if you have the chance to hear from a pure Vaishnava, you can clearly see who is Prabhupada. Many times I told you, you can remember. Until and unless you can see the Bani Sharup of Gurudev, then your coming in front of Gurudev is useless. You are foolish number one. You are coming in front of Gurudev Maharaj for past 40 years. Who told you 40 years and 50 years? Or one day? It depends upon your condition. Maybe you can say 40 for past 40 years. If I ask you, have you seen the Bani Sharup of your Gurudev? You say, what is that? I never hear this. Never hear this. Why? Why you never hear this? Paramahansa Siddhar Goswami Maharaj used to speak so many secret things. Prabhupada used to say, he is the number one preacher, Gaudiya preacher, number one. Bani Saru. You can remember one sloka from Upanishad. Atma va are, sratabhyo, drashtabhyo, nididhyasityabhyo. Perhaps you have gone through this law. Atma va are, satabhyo, dashtabhyo. Hey? Atma? Spirit? Yes. Spirit can be heart? Spirit can be... We can see a spirit? How? But it's invisible, we cannot see? Yes, we can see. We can see. When I can discuss Vedanta Sutra, I can prove this one. In Upanishad, Atma va are, Sotobbo. Are you use in Upanishad it is written, you can see the, you can hear the Atma. You can hear the Atma. Hear the Atma? Yes. You can see the Atma? Atma va are sratabhyo drashtabhyo nididhyasitabhyo. How possible? We cannot understand. Now I will have to discuss Vedanta Sutra very nicely. Someday I can discuss. Today no time. I can prove that if you are elevated up to that level, why Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Harinam Chinta Bhajan? Foolish people. Coming in Bhajan. Foolish, number one. They never try to follow Jaiva Dharma. They never try to go through Harinam Chintamani. They like to read Ujjal Nirmali. Idiot number one. I cannot approach that type of people. You go away from me. If you go through Harinam Chintamani, you can go mad. How nice representation of Vedanta Sutra in very simple form. Like, you know, poetry, kavita. Very simple way. Oh, secret tattva, Vedanta, all written. Shabda tattva, everything, Harinam is power. Why Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing? Nam bina kichu nahi ko aro chodho bhubano maje. Why? Bhaktivinoda Thakur mad? Bhaktivinoda Thakur singing? In 14 world, there is nothing, there only Harinam. Nam bina kichu naikwar, nothing there except Harinam. This material world, all coming from Harinam. Om iti ekaksharam brahma. Then, how you can understand? Bhaktivinoda was speaking, Harinam bina naikwar. He is Sadguru, who is taking shelter of Harinam, totally. He totally situated in Harinam, totally. He is resting in Harinam. His bhajan is Harinam. Through Harinam we can. That's why Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj can solve any problem in your life. Prabhupada speaking, my Guru Padma Paramahansa Sestra, externally you can find he is not educated enough. But believe me or not, he can solve any problem pertaining to this 14 world. Really? Yes. Flawlessly. My Guru Padma Paramahansa Sestra, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, can solve any problem pertaining, relating to this 14 world, flawlessly. Though externally you can find no education is there. If Harinam develop inside you, Harinam going to give Kipa, you can understand as it is. Those who are enjoying Kipa of Harinam, only they can speak Harikatha. All other people can speak Harikatha, they are speaker. Platform speaker. Not actually. That's why that day from Bhagavatam I told you, Shudraha pratigrahishvanti tapavesho pujivinaha dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya adhiruro uttamasanam. I told you, na? Shudraha, those who are Shudra, they like to take sannyas vesh, you know, brahmacharya, ah, nice, we can have a nice income. We can go to foreign country, very nice. Oh, Maharaj, you are coming, take pranami. I can put in bank. But a pure Vaishnava never care to make any bank account. You can give anything or not. They don't care. So actually, Shudra, if you can find Shudratra, his Shudraism is there. Be sure he is not initiated. With Diksha, immediately all previous things can be vanished. Provided you are inclined. Your Gurudev is Sadguru. You are, you know, realizing that material world is, you know, unstable. At least we should feel. At least you should feel this thing. This material world, Maharaj. Jaha jaha netto pare, taha Krishna spure. Jaha jaha netto pare, taha Krishna spure. Wherever I look, is Krishna, Harinam. And material people, wherever you look, you can find, you can have the, in a concession, blood and flesh. Up to this point you can reach. Not more than that. Or maybe dry philosophy, you can memorize some. But we want to meet a realized soul. We are less interested to approach a nice philosopher. What philosopher can do? Kavi Kalidas was given the second, you know, grade after Vedavyas. You can go mad. But we are less interested about him. So important. But we have no, we do, never feel any importance. Mahakavi Kalidas, material people speak. Enjoying full kripa of Saraswati, material Saraswati, not Shuddha Saraswati. His writing is so high, people speaking. I'm not speaking. Follow what I say. But we are less interested about him. We want to approach a realized soul who is going to feel himself and speaking about his own feeling. What he feels, he is speaking. Not that what he cannot feel, he can speak a dry philosophy. Not that. So this is the way, how you can understand. If you can understand, all Siddhanta, all Vichar, all, you know, activities, everything, in toto, in line with Prabhupada, you can understand. The Sridhar Goswami Maharaj in line, Sadguru. Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj Sadguru. Then you can understand. If there is some disparity, never. Is that? That's why actually we find he don't know Siddhanta, he cannot guide me properly. Whereas I can accept him as Guru. Why? He can give me a chance to go to foreign country. That's why. Popa speaking. Vesha ke mantra diche, Bengali, giving mantra to Vesha, pros. Papa speaking. Shishyer golami koche in Bengali. He is doing the, he is acting as the servant of his disciple. Baba speaking, no, I am not speaking. They are, you know, acting as acharya. They like to serve their disciple like servant and giving mantra to a prostitute, person, harlot. Popa speaking, long ago. This is a system. If you lose your position, neutral position, nirapekkha na hoile dharma na jaye rakkhani. Very vital thing. Nirapekkha na hoile dharma na jaye rakkhani, Chaitanya Charitamrita, vital point. If you cannot maintain your neutral position, you can never act as acharya. Dharma, Atma-dharma. I am speaking about Atma-dharma. Even if you live about Atma-dharma, you cannot, you know, Samaj-dharma, social-dharma, you cannot also maintain. If you are not situated in a neutral position, you can remember about Rani Victoria. It's material thing. Still I can give example. Rani Victoria, Queen Victoria, was so neutral. He liked to give punishment to his own son. Follow what I say. Here. You can, Victoria Memorial, you can find here. He was ready to give punishment to his own son. So neutral. Is not in spiritual level, material level. At present, political situation, educational field, spiritual field, all contaminated. Totally contaminated. Education mafia you can find, political mafia you can find, spiritual mafia also. Yes, I can prove, spiritual mafia. Excuse me. They are acting as spiritual mafia. Who can protect you? That's why Pitamaha Vishwa giving warning to us, Utpata Patipannasya Parityaga Vidyate. If you find some disparity, you have to leave that Gurudev. Leave your Gurudev and take a Shastra. It is it. Avaishnava Mukhodgiram Harikatham Mritam Sabanam Naiva Kartabhya Sarpachishta Jathapayo Padapuran. Avaishnava Mukhodgiram Harikathamritam Savanam Naiva Kartabhya Sarpachishta Jathapayo. Who is not pure Vaishnava, who is not we can practice. Ah, Maharaj, daily we are practicing. Yes, that you can do. It's bhajan mode. Is your practicing, you have. That you can do. I cannot do kirtan. I am not elevated. Yes, you can do. Because sadhu and sadhana, same thing. Through Harinam, though Harinam Sankirtan is sadhana for you, still Harinam Sankirtan is the sadhu for you. You cannot understand my point. Yes. So scientific point. Harinam Sankirtan now is sadhana for you, but Harinam Sankirtan at the same time is sadhu for you. Through Harinam you can find all Leela of Krishna. It's sadhana. That's why all gopikas, they're crying and speaking. Speaking in front of, you know, messenger came. Or Brahma Gita or in Gopi Gita also, they are crying themselves. Tava kathamritam tapta jivanam kaviviridam kalma sapaham. Gopi, they are speaking. Tava kathamritam tapta jivanam kaviviridam kalma sapaham. Savana mangalam simadatatam bhuviginantite bhuridayana. Bhuridayana. Bhuviginantite. Bhuvi means Bhuvi, seventh questioning in this world. Kaviviriritam. Kavi, those who are knowing past, present and future, tattva jnani. Kobi means in material world you can find who can write some poet. Scobie. Shelley, Keats, Johnson, P.B. Shelley, you can think this way. No. But we think Kavi mean, as per Bhagavatam, Siddhanta, Kavi mean, who can see present, past and future very clearly. Tattva Gyani. Who is Kavi? Adi Kavayo. I said, Yanva dastu yatu anmayaditarashchartha savigasarat tene brahma idaya adi kavayo muhyanti yasurai kavayo. So you see, it's impossible. Actually, kavibhi riritam, kavibhi, by kavi, by those, they realize all, they are describing this way. That your Harinam Katha is topmost solution of our life. Kavibhi riritam kalmasapaham. Kalmasa means dirtiness. Cheto darpana marjanam is the only way. Gopika speaking. So Gopika doing sadhana? Gopika doing sadhana? No, sadhya. When they are crying and singing, they can feel Krishna is in front of them. Krishna in front of them. Virha Tattva, I can discuss next day. Today I thought I should discuss something about this point. Just Gopikas. Because when they are crying and singing about Krishna, His glories, they can find Krishna standing in front of them. Viraha and Milan. Viraha, when Milan is there, in Milan and Viraha. In Bengali we say, when Milan, when unification, then you are feeling Vipralamba. Gauranga Mahapo is a total picture of Vipralamba. Total, complete. I can prove next day. So you understand, if somebody is asking me, have you seen Bhaktivinoda Thakur? If somebody is asking me, what answer I can speak? What? Material people can say, materially I should give answer, no. But if by the mercy of Guru Padmadma and Prabhupada, if I can realize Tattva, what Bhaktivinoda, then I can say yes. Bhaktivinoda Thakur means his Vani Svarup. Though Bhaktivinoda Thakur gone, but still Bhaktivinoda Thakur there. You will have to feel this way, otherwise you are not Vaishnava. Gurudev gone, but Gurudev is there in front of me. You can see clearly. Aid India Ardhanad Mathura Nad Madhavindu Purva speaking, you can see Krishna there with Vipralama crying. He is crying all day and night. See, and find Krishna is there. Radharani, same thing. So actually, point is that Sadhu and Sadhan, Sadhu and Sadhan, if not of same category, maybe some. Now you are doing sadhana, shraddha, of same category. Otherwise, it's not possible. You are servant of Gurudev, how possible? If you are not up to that level like Guru Maharaj, transcendental. That's why many times I told you, Asat Shishya is equal to Gurudev. Sat Shishya is Guru, SatGuru. You are not Sat Shishya, but you become SatGuru, how possible? You never follow your Gurudev in toto, you are not following him. How you become Sadguru? A Satshishya is Sadguru. Who is today Satshishya, tomorrow you can find, oh, he is Guru actually, yes. That's why Mahaprabhu told, Guru Seva Khai Manno Je Amar. I should give honor to the servant of my Gurudev. I cannot allow him to serve me. That's why Mahaprabhu told you, to prove this point. Guru Sevak hai manno je amar. Those who are serving Gurudev from heart, I should pay respect to him. But those who wanted to use Gurudev in his name and fame for their personal end and wanted to prove we are the only, you know, server, Sevak of Gurudev, we are not ready because Tattva Gyan is topmost thing. Follow what I say. That's the main theme. That's why I started with this point. Guru Shushya Sanam Namo Sarva Dharma Tamattamam Tasmat Dharmat Paro Dharmo Pavitam Dharmo Navidyate. That's why Krishna Bhagavan speaking, Guru Anugrahen Naiva Pumana Purna Prasante. With Sudama Vipro discussion going on in Dharaka, Krishna Bhagavan passing this remark. Guru Anugrahen Naiva, no Evo. Eva means affirmative. Affirmative. Follow. Guru Anugrahen Naiva Pumana Purna Prasante. A man, if you find total, you know, total free from any material culture, is deeply enjoying bhajan. It's totally free from material room. Then, what you can understand? He is enjoying Guru Kripa. Guru, Guru, Anu, Grand, Naiva, Puman, Purna, Prasantai. Purna, Prasantai. In Sanskrit, some prefix there. Pro, para, apo, onu, abo, this kind of prefix. If you use in front of one word, it can increase the meaning of that. Increase the meaning. Huh? Even meaning can change. When I say, in Sanskrit, you say, prahar, vihar, sanghar, follow, prahar, prohar, mean beating, ahar, mean eating, same prefix, sitting in front of one word, changing the meaning, totally, follow, bihar, ahar, bihar, sanghar, sanghar mean killing, oh my God. Total. Ah. That's why actually this, you know, very Krishna Bhagavan using this word. Guru Anugrahan Niva Pumana Purna Prasanta. A prasanta mean is already prefixed there. Prasanta mean Pacific Ocean, you see? Shant. Is more than that. Follow what I say. Prasanta mean? Before prasanta, already Krishna purna prasanta. Again, using another word, which is not necessary. Krishna want to prove the gravity of this, you know, word. No necessary of putting. Yes, Krishna is using. Prasanta is mean? Already tranquil. Very, no, he is not feeling any kama, krodha, nothing, all clear. Heart is so peaceful, enjoying Krishna bhakti, sudha, panad, deho, doihi, kavishyate, tesam, panchabhautik, dehopi, sachidananda, rupata. Yes, sir. It's totally free. Enjoying. Oh, if you can look at the eyes of a Vaishnava, you can see, it's as if he is intoxicated, has been drinking some. You know, you can find their sight, they're looking, their speech, this way. So Krishna Bhagavan speaking, only Guru Anugrahen Naiva Pumana Purna. Purnan means any Jivatma can enjoy, if enjoying full Kipa, Anugraha means Kipa, then he can never feel any attraction from this material world for this. Nothing. Anything. Anything you show in this material world, Guru Vaishnava never running from Pratishtha. Because Raghunath Das Goswami speaking, last thing can kick you. What that thing? Pratishtha sadhishtha sapacharamani meridinate. Then, Raghunath Goswami speaking, last. Maybe you are out of attraction, anything. But last you can feel Pratishtha. It can kill you, ultimately. It can kill you. Impossible. Krishna bhajan is the topmost, you know, thing. Very easy. Krishna bhajan is so easy, so easy, so easy. Provided you are easy. Krishna bhajan is so easy, provided you are easy. But you are not easy. You are bent. That's why you cannot find Krishna bhajan is so easy. Prahlad Maharaj speak this way. Any life you can get matter. But this life, you can get Krishna. Prati janme loke paaye pita mata. In every life you can get father and mother. Guru Vaishnav nahi mile bhajo ho ihai. Guru Vaishnav you cannot get. It's very lucky you are. So you'll have to serve. Guru Vaishnav nahi mile. Prahlad Maharaj speaking nicely. Very nicely. So this way actually, if you are enjoying full Guru Kripa, then automatically you can go up. Your personal effort, out of your personality, you cannot come out successful. If you are enjoying Guru Kripa, you can go up to that level and discover that Guru Seva is there. So by Guru Kripa, you can do Guru. Self-manifested Gurudev. But usually it is seen in material world. Usually it is seen sometimes we are getting diksha, we are not realized, we are doing bhajan day by day, we are worshipping day by day, we are going up. Huh? Usually. Why? Because submission is not perfect. But still you have the chance, you go on doing. Tate Krishna bhaje guru kore guru shevan. Mayajal chute pay. It's written there in Chaitanya. Krishna bhaje, kare guru shevan. Prabhupada want to prove Krishna seva and guru seva same meaning. Same meaning? How possible? Yes. Inner meaning all same. Otherwise, why in Chaitanya it is in deep philosophy, deep? Big, big philosopher, they cannot understand the mood of Krishna Das Kabira Goswami. Tate Krishna bhaje kare guru shevan. Maya jal chute pai Govinda charan. I cannot understand. Kare Krishna bhajan. Ade Krishna bhajan kare guru shevan. Because Krishna Das Kabira Goswami wanted to prove that Shuddha pure Guru Vaishnav seva is equal to Krishna seva. No problem. In front of Parambhaya Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, some innocent devotee used to go sometime. Someday some innocent devotees, they are approaching Parambhaya Siddhar Goswami Maharaj. Maharaj, actually our Gurudev told to do Harinam, 1 lakh. But we cannot get time whole day doing seva, 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 no time. They are speaking, you have to do seva. Seva is it? Siddhar Goswami Maharaj laughing. Actually, my boy, hear me what I say. We are doing Harinam to get more and more seva. We are doing seva to do more and more Harinam. Hey? One, it is on one and other compensating factor. Is one compensating factor. Is one compensating factor. We are doing more and more Harinam to get more and more seva. We are getting more and more seva. Can do Harinam. You cannot find even a single instant where you can prove that Maharaj, he is only doing Harinam, not doing any seva. He is successful. Can you show? He can show me? Huh? So much problem. I can discuss one by one. Bhakti pad iho kantaka koti ruddho ha ha ko jami. Vikalam kim aham karomi, is I can prove. You cannot understand. You are so innocent, Guru Vaishnav thing is my child. I can take him in lap and cross the ocean. Guru Vaishnav speaking, come to my lap. I like to take him in my lap and cross. Well, no! I cannot go to you. They are going away kicking Guru Vaishnav. But today. So much problem you cannot understand. In bhajan track, in every step, there is throne. Big problem. I can give one example. You can go mad. One example I can give. One day, in Vrindavan, those who are doing nice Harinam. Sometimes doing parikrama, everything. Very problem I am speaking. How problem can arise? How problem can arise? How different way, countless way, problem can come. You cannot know, your brain cannot go up to that far. I can give one example. One harlot, pros. One day, watching pure Guru Vaishnava, they are dancing. Hare Krishna, Hare, Sri Krishna Chaitanya. This. I don't know why. Somehow, he feels his heart change. Running from the cell and rolling down on ground and paying dandavat. Somehow, I don't know, maybe it's a magical spell of the transcendental sound vibration. Hare Krishna. Like I told you many times, one example from Jaiva Dharma. I told you, no, you can remember. Perhaps he not gone through that speech. One Mayavadi is doing bhajan in his own cell, facing Ganga. Varanasi, you've been there? Very nice place. Vishwanath. Suddenly find one Vaishnava, Paramahansa Vaishnava, crying, tears rolling down his cheeks and shouting, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi. This way, singing very loudly and playing on kartal. Sometimes falling down, sometimes getting up, somehow manage to go further. And that Mayavadi watching, what's that? Ah, very nice, his feeling, I must go and meet him. Immediately thought, I should not go. If I go, I have some personal prestige, I am Mayavadi's guru. 10,000 disciples I have, if I go and meet him, people can say, you are actually useless, guru. He took decision not to go. Again he took decision, no, I must go. This kind of, you know, confliction going on. I must go, no, I should not. I must go, no, I should not. This way, in the meantime, that Vaishnava enter one lane. In Varanasi, so many lanes. You cannot understand, so many lanes. Vaishnava gone. Finally he took resolution, I must meet that Vaishnava. But it was too late. He came out of his bhajan cell, he could not find, where is Vaishnava? Where gone? Cannot find. But he was repenting. I was foolish. As per scriptural analysis and evidence, his condition is very high. I miss this chance, opportunity. I miss this chance. But still, that transcendental vibration, see Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Krishna. This transcendental sound gives some big impact into his heart. That Vaishnava gone, days gone, but still he cannot leave that attraction. Oh, I heard that sound, so nice, so high. It was so catchy. So, it was almost 400 years back, the case is. That time the name of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was very famous in Varanasi. Now almost gone, now nobody need re-preaching. Okay. I must go to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's dham. Because I heard Prakasananda totally change his heart with 10,000 disciples. I must go to Navadip. He took decision. I know I am going to lose my position here in my society. What? Useless. I am going to lose my name and fame here in my society. I am guru, big guru. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Hangso, Paramahansa, Kotichak, Buhudak, Hangso, upper level, bhajan, in their system. We are not going to speak that they are Paramahansa. He took decision to come to Navadip Dham. He came, taking bath in Ganga, bus, asking people, why I can get pure Vaishnava bus staying? You cross the river, go to Godroom. You can get Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj. Really? Where? Madhavilya Thakunj, you can ask people. Village man, coming. and find Babaji Maharaj doing bhajan. Deep meditation doing bhajan, Harinam. He pay prostrated dandavat. When crying, kipa karo, bless me, bless. By the crying, Babaji Maharaj opened his eyes. Oh my God, you sannyasi, you pay dandavat to me, I can go to hell. Come, come, bless him. Oh, by his embracing, blessing, all problem gone. He started staying with Babaji Maharaj. Not only that, Babaji Maharaj took him to take darshan of his Gurudev, Pradyumna Mishra, in Nisingapalli. Pradyumna Brahmachari, whose name was Nisingananda Brahmachari. Next, Mahaprabhu changed his name. Oh, so lucky. Then onward, he never took decision to leave this place. Because some transcendental ecstatic feeling, transcendental bliss touching his heart. Nice. That's why he took decision. No need. I cannot go back to my Varanasi. What Varanasi? What there? Is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's dham. So many scriptural evidence there in Bhagavad Puran. Is the transcendental dham, Veda, everywhere. After that, by the mercy of Babaji Maharaj, he got his Siddha Sarup. By chance, he is sitting, Babaji Maharaj doing bhajan, Nishanta Leela, he giving instruction to Vaishnav Das. His name was Vaishnav Das. Babaji Maharaj giving Vaishnav Das. Hey, Vaishnav Das, it is your Seva. Some disturbance there. You must take care because Radha Govinda Seva is feeling disturbance. How? Calling the name, Siddha Sarup. He could understand, oh, this is my Siddha Sarup, Gurudev speaking. But now all Sahajiya, giving some bangle, some this, that, actually idiot, foolish. A prakita bichar you cannot understand. In same body, if you feel that you are male and female both, then you are a prakita. You cannot follow my point. I can prove this point next day. Same body Prabhupad there, Nayanmani Manjari. Same body Samananda Prabhu, Kanak Manjari. Same body Bhaktivinoda Thakur, doing Gaur Seva, and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Kamal Manjari. If this happened in your life, then can you can see. Then you can feel. Now you are 100% successful. Same body. You have total feeling of woman. I am Gopi. If you try to memorize some, you know, verse from Ujjal Nilmani, you are idiot number one. You can never you can come out successful. You have to follow the track. So why I give this example? To prove the impact, the, I mean, power of transcendental sound. Transcendental sound. He was in problem, change. And the, what about that harlot, I mean, frog? He hear this transcendental sound? Yes, sinful activities, right. But not doing any aparat, follow. Sinful activities, infinity, you know, sinful activities can be vanished by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. He's so powerful, Guru Vaishnava, bless you. Follow what I say? One Harinam, transcendental Harinam is more than enough. Namabhas, Sanketam, Parihasam, Stovam, Helanam, Evava, Vaikuntha Nama Gohanam, Ashesh Aga Haranam Vidu. Ashesh means endless. Endless sensible activities and end of consequent. Result you are going to get, all can be finished by one Harinam. Namabhas, not even Nam. Namabhas, you know, shadow. Can vanish. What about Harinam? If you can have the chance to sing actual Nam, then you can have Nayanam Galadasudharaya Badanam Gadagadarudhayagira Pulakair Nichitam Bapu Kadatabu Nam Gohane Bhavishvati. This is a condition you will have to attain. Don't be satisfied with your situation in which you are put it into. Try to go up and up, up and up. Don't be foolish. Every night time before sleeping, you will have to think how much, you know, I am getting improvement in bhajan. Disrespection means vipralamba. I can prove next day. So Mahaprabhu wanted to speak everything. Vipralamba is the total feature of vipralamba. And if vipralamba touching your heart, then we are 100% successful. 100% successful. The only way. Gaudiya Bhajan is the full of vipralamba. I can prove next day. So what about that trust? That trust, hearing Harikatha Harinam, Guru Tattva and Vani Svarup of Gurudev, and how powerful I am describing this. Now he changes. Sinful activity is done, but no aparad. Now that, Pras took decision to distribute all power, like Lakhahira. Haridasa giving said, now you go, all you gather your property, everything, gold, ornament, anything, coin, all you distribute among Brahman, Vaishnava, and come to me. Then I can give you Harinam. Because three days hearing Harinam, transcendental hear Harinam, from the lotus mouth of Haridas Thakur. 100% change. 100% change. Because he is hearing from the lotus mouth of Haridas Thakur. The process totally changed. He expressed his own fault. Haridas Thakur, I know before. I know with what mood you approach me. But I am here to save you. I know the reason for why you came, to make me fall down. But still I am here to save you. Out of causeless mercy I wanted to save you. You see how merciful. If some lady enter my room, I become very frightened. Why? Without any brahmachari, without husband, nobody can enter my room. Anywhere, in Jalandhar, anywhere I am. First I declare, I am not coming here to get money from you. Be careful. Second, I am not going to anybody's house. Be careful. If you are sorry for that, I have nothing to do. I cannot go anybody's house. You will have to hear Harikatha. Follow? And any woman, Mataji, I love them very much, from heart. Mataji, I love them very much. But I cannot allow you to enter room without any. You have to come. I fix time, 10 to 12, up to 2 hours or 1.5 hours. In the meantime, you can come. Many women come with brahmachari, with local people, temple people, putting questions, so many. Whereas Haridas Thakur, you see, oh my God, nobody there. So lonely place, Haridas Thakur never fear. Because he feels Mahaprabhu is there inside me. Nobody can blame me. If such a situation is created in my life, I can cry. Even if I don't do anything, still people can blame me. Follow? Haridas Thakur never care. Consecutively 3 days, watching and doing Harinam. And she is exhibiting such an ugly mood. Oh, it's very bad. Irresistible. After 3 days, change heart. That is the impact of transcendental sound vibration. Same thing happened with this harlot. So now she took decision to distribute all ornament, everything among Brahman Vaishnav temple. He gave a huge amount of property to Govinda Mandir. Govinda Mandir Acharya, when approached that lady, then, hey, go away, I don't need her, go. Then she was crying at the bank of Jamuna. Night time Govinda came in dream of that, Acharya. Hey, that pros is there, harlot there, crying in Jamuna. You call her and take all ornament. I like to take ornament. Govinda speaking. Allow her to put ornament on my body. Hey, what's that? Govinda speaking. allow her to put all Lord in my body. I like to get. Then Pujari was frightened. Morning time going and requesting, come, come. Govinda speaking. Oh, really? Then he allow her to put all ornament. After that, he arranged one big feast, you know? Bandara. Utsav. And those Vaishnav, they don't know. Vaishnav, they don't know. Actually, Acharya calling. That's why they're going to take prasadam. They took prasadam. They don't know what is the money come from which source. They are Bhajanandandi. They are doing Harina. And night time, all the you know bad dreams, you know. Oh, they are crying all day and night for 3 days fasting. Oh Krishna, we are doing our bhajan, we are protecting our brahmacharya, and you are actually acting this way. You are actually a cheater. Then Govinda came in dream of everybody, all devotees. Morning time speaking, this happened night time. This, how possible? Then they are fasting 3 days without water. Govinda came in dream. Hey, get up, take prasadam. No! You actually cheater. You call us to take prasadam there in Govinda Mandir and, you know, behaving this way? Govinda laughing. Where I speak you to take prasadam? I never told you. I never told you to take prasadam. She has to allow one feast, Bandara. So it is your responsibility. Why you took? In future, one Vaishnav can come. Govinda speaking in a dream. In future, near future, one Vaishnav can come. His name is Nityananda Babaji. I am speaking about him. Govinda speaking. One day, one big king, one big state, Bharatpur like that, he came to meet Babaji Maharaj. Babaji Maharaj, I like to stay with you. Actually, how you can stay? You actually reach a king. No, I can make one bhajan kuti there. But first of all, I can arrange big prasadam, bandara, to Govinda. You can do. And you will have to come and take prasadam fast. Eh? It is my request. Babaji Maharaj, what to do? Well, right. Govinda speaking this story. Future coming very shortly. Then Bandara was there, big prasadam was there. There was one screen. And Raja allowed that, Babaji Maharaj, please you go and take whatever you like. Sweet ball, everything there. Sweet rice, whatever you like you can take. Eh? Babaji Maharaj with humble mood entering that prasadam hall. Taking all tulsi from top. All tulsi. And took and come out. And gone. And one sevak till king speaking, Babaji Maharaj already took prasadam, so he can all take. Sevak said, no, he didn't take prasadam. Yes, he took. No, I have seen. Only tulsi he took. Really? Only tulsi? Yes. That is a clever Vaishnava, they are acting this way. If you arrange Vandara, not necessarily I can go and take. It depends. Even in front of public, big acharya, they are not going to take prasadam separately. Those are practicing acharya big, in front of public they cannot. Big problem. So actually we cannot imitate. So you see this problem how came? Follow how this problem came into the life of those. They are practicing, they are doing harinam, doing parikram, so nice Vaishnav. Still problem happened. What about you and me? Now actually about Kanishtha Vaishnava what to speak. How you can see? About Kanishtha Vaishnava what to speak? Papa speaking, Kanishtha Vaishnava, they are not elevated as yet. So we'll have to help them. How help? First of all, you should think, if you have the chance to get pure association, today or tomorrow you are going to come out success. Be careful about that. Tulsidas Goswami is speaking same. Binu satsanga taraina koi ram ki pavina sulavana soi. Maithili bhasha. Binu satsanga तरई न कोई राम की पाविनु सुलभ न सोई. Satsanga is not a matter of joke. You have money in your pocket, you can get satsanga, not there. It is written in Bhagavatam. Satsanga prapate pungvir bahuvir sukriti purva sanchitoi. If you have accumulated interest in bank, you know, so much sukriti accumulated. Cumulative interest in bank, you say, cumulative interest. If you can gather so much sukriti, then you can get the chance of Sadhu Sangha. That is also arranged by Balaram. I can discuss what Vishwanath Chakravarti, Shavan Guru, Shiksha Guru, Diksha Guru, I can discuss someday. Shavan Dasha, Varan Dasha, Apan Dasha, oh, very secret thing. So you see, Tulsidas Goswami is speaking. Binu satsanga tarainaku. Without satsanga, he cannot point out one single instant when he can find he is successful. Binu satsanga tarainaku. And what is the duty of Gurudev for the past 3 days I am speaking? Sadguru mile ved batave gyan kare upades, kaila ka maila chute jab aankh kare pravesh. Tulsidas is speaking. Sadguru mile. When I can get Sadguru in my life, Sadguru can point out this is tat, this is atat, this is, you know, have real existence, this is, you know, not stable, don't go there, don't do this. It is a duty of Gurudev to guide Shishya. Follow. That's why Gurudev need to come down up to second level, Madhyam Adhikari. Because Paramahansa not anyway not going to speak anything. He is always saying. But Paramahansa can do act Acharya. Kesava Goswami are speaking? Yes! Those who are actual Paramahansa, they can act as Acharya. Provided, they can come out. They can come. And they can act as Madhyam Adhikari. Then they can give teachings to you. Otherwise, what is good, what is bad, who can speak? When Gurudev speaking something about somebody, that is not actually criticism. Follow. When Gurudev is bound to speak about that person, don't go there. Like Gaudiya Babaji are speaking. My Prabhu, don't do that. Gaudiya Babaji is now Gaudiya Baba. We have only facility from Gaudiya Baba. Bhangchidas Babaji is not speaking anything. We have extra facility from Gaudiya Babaji. Sometimes he is acting as Acharya. Though Paramahansa Shrestha, topmost. Hey! Don't go there! Don't go there to hear Harikatha. Eh? Why? Is nice Harikatha going there? Don't go! Why, Maharaj? There is actually Bhagavatam, Brahma Gita. No! Don't go there. That now actually Harikatha. Actually, everybody crying there, rolling down on ground. Nice Harikatha. No! They are like prostitute. They are speaking money, 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 no Harikatha. They are speaking Harikatha? No. They are not speaking Harikatha, actually money, money, money they are speaking. Eh? Don't go there. And if possible, go there. 20 feet mad, you can dig and throw out. It's a contaminated. You will have to fill with Ganga. Ganga mud, you will have to fresh. Contaminated. Where the speaker sitting, totally ground, you know, very contaminated. Gaudiya Babaji is speaking. You cannot make fool of Guru Vaishnava. They are so clever, they have the connection with that world. You cannot believe. They have the connection with the transcendental world. If some loose connection, they are going to die. Somehow, some way. Somehow, if some loose connection, they are feeling as if a fish taken out from water. They show deep meditation. Pure Guru Vaishnava. You can prove. You can test them. If some loose connection, they feel I'm going to die. Always connection. One day, one rich man, Jamindar, came to get the association of Babaji Ma. Bhajana says, no, you cannot stay with me. Well, I can stay. How you can stay? I am staying here. I can make one bhajan kuti there also. There, that place. Well, you can do. After that, she is coming to meet often, very often. Coming to meet Babaji Maharaj. Babaji Maharaj asking, where you are staying? Oh, there I am staying. In bhajan kutir? Yes, I make one nice bhajan kutir. You are staying alone? No, actually my wife is there. Wife staying with you? No, actually wife staying separately. Separate bhajan kutir. Babaji Maharaj asking, oh, separate bhajan kutir. You are brahmaprastha? Yes, actually brahmaprastha, yeah. And you take prasadam, how? Prasadam together. Wife cooking, I am taking. And today what you take? Brinjal, fried brinjal, munger dal, everything. Then you are doing woman association. Woman say, no, she is staying separately. Still you are doing association. Through prasadam. Through prasadam. Your sangha. Sadhu sangha, sadhu sangha, sarvasatte koi. Labamatto sadhu sangha, sarvasiddhi hai. Material association, if you go on doing, then never you can realize actual thing. Very dangerous. This way you see, one by one, actually you see, Tulsidas is speaking, Sadguru, if you come in front of Sadguru, Sadguru guide you. Don't do that, don't do that, don't go there, don't this. You say, actually Paramahansa is speaking this way, very rubbish. You can speak this way. But don't feel that way. Sadguru, when bound to speak something, give instruction to save you, it is not criticism. Whereas in Shastra you can find, Parashabhava karmani na prasanshet na garhet vishyam ekatpakam pashyana prakriti purusena cha. It is in Shastra it is written, Parashabhava karmani na prasanshet na garhet. Next day I can explain. Parashabhava karmani na prasanshet na garhet vishyam ekatpakam pashyana prakriti purusena cha. Prakriti and Purush, according to Shankha Shastra, how this material world kind, how this woman, man, children, they're loving, you know, loving each other, traveling here and there, all by Shankha Shastra. Shankha Prakriti Purush. Prakriti Purush. Prakriti Purushena cha. So in this world, if you like to criticize somebody, it's not good. Oh, Maharaj, well, I cannot criticize. If I can praise, no. Also prohibited. What? I cannot criticize. If I praise, it's also dangerous. Prabhupada speaking. Parasabhava karmani na prasangsat na garhet. You cannot criticize, you cannot, you know, praise about born itself. Because your connection can be, your attention can be drawn. His bonded soul, if you like to criticize, you will have to think about his bad qualities. Suppose you are doing some good qualities, you are praising, still you will have to concentrate on that material person. It's dangerous for you. You know, the brother of Ramchandra, one brother of Ravan told him, why you took trouble to take sannyas vesh? It's very easy it was. If you can take the vesh of Ramchandra and can go, because you are rakhas, you can change your vesh. Ravan laughing, I took decision first to meditate on Ram. Then I cannot play my wicked game. Follow? First I took decision to meditate on Ram, because I can become Ram. They are witch and rakshas, that demon, they can do. There's a demon, they have some vidya special. They can change their body. Raghandu, well, my brother, I know. I took decision first. When I started, then all my brain become fresh. I cannot do. I cannot play this wicked game. So I was bound to take sannyas as Mayavati. Follow? So if you concentrate, if you can criticize, both dangerous for you. But Guru Vaishnava, when speaking, hey, don't go there. Don't do that. Don't go to him. He is acting as, you know, doctor, Ayurvedic doctor, Acharya. He is not going to get any punishment for that. But in Bhagavatam it is written, if you criticize about somebody, then you will have to get the same result as he is going to get punishment. Same punishment. Same punishment you will have to get. Same punishment you have to get. He has done some evil activities. You are going to criticize him. You have to get same thing. It is in Bhagavatam it is written. Same punishment you have to get. You do nothing. Only you criticize. It's written. Very dangerous. Actually, point is that in each and every tab, you must think what is the mood of Guru Vaishnava. We cannot understand. So now you see, Tulsidas Goswami is speaking. When you can get Sadguru, then he can go on advising you. You can change your heart. Then after that, what happens? Then you can go up and up in bhajan. Sadguru mere bhed batave, gyan kare upadesh. Gyan, he can advise you knowledge, transcendental knowledge. By the power of that transcendental knowledge, you can go up and then you can realize everything. Tulsidas is giving example, like on black coal. Coal, you know, coal? It's very black, very ugly looking. When the coal is set fire, it is like growing molten gold. Coal, very black coal. But when you set on fire, when the coal is burning, oh, so nice, like molten gold. Tulsidas is giving same example. Sadguru mile, bhed batame, gyan kare upadesh, kaila ka maila chute, ya aak kare pravesh. When fire can enter into, you know, coal, the blackness can go away. So your blackness means your dirtiness. Jasmin sarvani bhutani atma iva bhut vijanataha tatro ko moho ko shoko ekatam ekatma anupashyata. If you can feel same jivatma there everywhere. If you like to see woman, nice, pretty woman, handsome boy, that's wonderful. Follow what I say. If you are interested about shape and design of all jivatma and then preaching is not possible for you. I can prove 100%. If you are busy with shape and design, then don't go for preaching. You are going to kill yourself. You are going to kill whole human society. Don't go for preaching. Bonded condition, you don't go for preaching. Better you do bhajan. Somebody taking permission from my Guru Maharaj, Maharaj, I can go for preaching. Guru Maharaj giving, chide him. Hey! What preaching? Do bhajan. Guru Maharaj is so heavily. What preaching? Go! Do bhajan. I can prove one by one. To get established in the acharan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is called to become a preacher. I can prove. Now today I like to finish this topic actually. So many different branching coming of different angle I like to discuss. So Kanishtha Adhikari doesn't mean that Kanishtha Adhikari can stay in Kanishtha level forever. Not that. Follow. Kanishtha Adhikari can go up because by the association, first of all, satsanga. Satsanga, without satsanga you cannot go up. You can travel and here they are like mad. You cannot come out successful. Without satsanga you cannot go up. Realization cannot go up. So not that actually, is Kanishtha Adhikari can stay in Kanishtha Adhikari forever? Not that. Is true? Gradually he can go to Madhyam Adhikar. Madhyam Adhikar again, he can, someday he can go to Uttam Adhikari and become successful. Siddha, Shadhan Siddha he can. Archaya Mevo Jo Haraye Pujam ইহতে হ্যাঁ অর্চয়ামেব যশোধ্যা পূজম ইহতে হ্যাঁ ন তদ ভক্তিষু চন্যেষু স্বভক্ত প্রাকৃত স্থিত অর্চয়ামেব যশোধ্যাম পূজম শ্রদ্ধা ইহতে হু ইজ ডুইং অর্চন ইনসাইড টেম্পল বাই দ ইনস্ট্রাকশন অফ গুরুদেব But he never feel any attraction for Guru Vaishnava. Follow what I say. Any pure Vaishnava coming in front of me, it is more important for me to receive that Vaishnava first. One case happened in the life of Bhakti Valotitu Vishnava. Maharaj approaching Govardhan Mart, some place, some Gaudiya Mart. One Brahmachari, he is, you know, taken bow. Not speaking anything, doing Brahma. Bhakti Vala Tithu was going and asking him, where is Acharya? Why he is not speaking? Who is speaking? After that, fall down. When pure Vaishnava coming in front of you, it is your first duty. One by one, you see that Pradyumna Maharaj, when Agastya Rishi came, he couldn't feel it necessary to get up and pay dandavat to him. And arrange water for washing leg, no. Then curse. Yeah! You become elephant. Your brain is like elephant. I become elephant. Follow what I say. So Krishna is after. Krishna after. I like to serve Guru Vaishnava first. Gomata also. Gomata. Krishna is to speak. Is my mother, more than my mother. Gomata. And suck milk in breast. This way. More than mother. If you can develop love for Gomata, Guru Vaishnava, Ganga, Tulsi, then 100% in Vyasasana I am speaking. If you take care of Tulsi very carefully, cut manjari, love, touch, you know, arrange warm light, because in from foreign country, they ask question in front of me or Guru Maharaj people. Maharaj, we cannot protect Tulsi, what to do? Yeah, we can, you can do. You can arrange warm light, because in warm lights, you know, photosynthesis is, you know, safely going on. You can put Tulsi inside, arrange oxygen, this, that. Because beating cold, in foreign country, beating cold, even in Vrindavan, you cannot give protection to Tulsi Devi. If you are not taking a necessary step, you cannot protect. So, this way if you can protect Tulsi, arrange Tulsi for Seva, Krishna Seva, follow, Gomata, as and when meet Indian cow, you have to serve. You have to kiss, take the dust part upon lotus feet, Ganga, yes, always I do. Always I go, Ma, Mother, I take. I love. And Ganga, you have to go, take bath, very carefully. It's called Tadiya Vastu. If you can take care of Tadiya Vastu, it's an automatic factor. You can develop Krishna Bhakti gradually. I'm Vaishnava. But you cannot understand who is pure Vaishnava, you cannot understand. You have to, all Siddhanta I am speaking from different angle. So that you can realize. So Kanishta Vaishnava, Prabhupada speaking. Kanishta Vaishnava and regarding Archan, more or less some material conception is related. Prabhupada speaking, it is the explanation of Prabhupada. In Archan, by Kanishta Adhikari, the question of, you know, some material condition there. Somehow, directly, indirectly. Archan, but when Srila Bhakti Pumat Purgisima are doing Archan, there is not like in Jogapit Mandir, Lalita Bhushaka doing. Not like ordinary Archan. Follow what I say. So, he is not feeling attraction for pure Vaishnava, the Natat Bhakti Suchwa Nesu, then he is not pure Vaishnava. He is actually Kanishta Adhikari. he should be putted into rules and regulation, like Pancharatik Vidhan I told you. Pancharatik Vidhan, Guru is Archan Margi Guru, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Pancharatik Guru is Archan Margi Guru. And suppose that Pancharatik Guru somehow, someday, manifests in front of you as Bhagavat Parampara Guru. Can be. Like Bhaktivinoda Thakur Goswami. First I saw he is Pancharatik Guru, he gave me mantra, giving some restriction, rules and regulation. After that, he is actually Mahabhagava. It can be so happen. Or in your life can be maybe some, this Guru, after that you can get Bhagavat Parampara Guru. It depends. Like I give the example of Narottam Raghu, Srinivasa, I told you example. It depends, according to your luck. So, archan somehow related with some material conception, Prabhupada speaking. That's why archan, if you can perform very nicely, perfectly, still you can do archan of Lakshmi Narayan. Huh? Lakshmi Narayan? Inside of my temple there is no Lakshmi Narayan? Oh Maharaj, inside your temple I know Radha Govinda there. But when you do archan and come out, if Prabhupada asking, what archan you have done? Prabhupada, I have done archan Radha Govinda Gauri. No. Actually, it is the archan of Lakshmi Narayan. Huh? Yes. Because you have some material conception. Aishad Jawab. Maybe material conception gone. Still, Aishad Jawab. That's why Vidhi Marge Krishna Prem Paita Nahi Shakti. But so when Bhakti Pumapuri is worshipping Radha Gopinath, it is like Lalita Vishakha doing there inside Jogapit there. Dibbat Binda Aranyakalpat Dhrumadasimad Vatnaga Singha Sanastho Shishi Radha Sala Govinda Devu Peshta Alivhi Sebba Manu Smarami. Sebba Manu doing Seva. A separate case. But usually, it is not that. You have to go up and up. Pancharatik Vidhan, you have to impose some rules and regulation. Don't do that, do this. But pure Guru Vaishnava, they are not bound to follow you. Follow. When Nam Prabhu giving you full kippa, then and only then you can find that you have no duty, no responsibility. Many such judgments. If Uttam Adhikari, very high level, he is showing interest to perform some devotional mode of very local, Kanishtha devotee. Then maybe he can fall down. Uttam Adhikari is up for his level, he can think and go on. But when acting as Acharya, he used to prove that I am also watching Acharya. Arati, Prabhupada coming in front of Arati. So, if I watch Arati, we'll have to come. But Arati, Prabhupada always speaking, seeing, Prabhupada can watch Arati all the time. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, Bhakti Vinod Thakur always watching Arati. But still coming, acting as practicing Acharya. So, Archayam Eva, Jo, Archayam Eva, Jo Sadhya, Archaya meva jo sadhaya pujam ihate. Natat bhakteshu chanyeshu. So bhakto prakritasiddha. Ishvare tadadineshu valisheshu disasu cha prema maitri kipo upeksha jo karuti sa maddamaha. But still there is category. Archaya meva jo balai, there is also three categories, first, second, third. And here, Ishvare tadadineshu valisheshu diseshu cha. Ishvare prema maitri kipo upekha. Prem. Friendship with like-minded people. Rajastama pakata yo samasila vayanti vai, told you. Like-minded devotee coming, you will have to do ishtagasti. Too high level, you be very careful. You can do aparad. According to your level, you have to do a satsanga. Follow what I say. So Ishvare tad adhineshu balisheshu, balishvene is no ignorant. Ignorant, not knowing anything. Tata, you have to do kipa. Premo maitri, prem with Krishna, maitri friendship with, you know, some devotee coming, having some relation with Krishna, if there is ishtagasti you can do. Kripa, for those who are balish, balishman is not doing a problem, no, is not knowing an innocent. Upeksha, those who are actually criticizing, for them ignore, avoid. If you find one acharya criticizing, you will have to avoid. If you find somebody criticizing, you'll have to avoid. This way I can go on discussing so many points, and with time permit I can discuss about Viraha Tattva very nicely. You can feel. Today is the appearance day of Srila Bhakti Gaur Madhusudan Goswami Maharaj, who are enjoying full kipa of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. I speak all tattva to serve him. Because I like to see his, you know, Bani Sharup. So I am doing this seva. As per the instruction of Vedanta, I can discuss so many important points. So, Vancha Kalpudurvasya Kepa Sindhu Bhaju Patitanang Pavana Bhavishnabhi. If you have any question,
you were speaking about Ekalavya, so why didn't Dronacharya just give them Seva and the whole problem is solved?
Actually, if Dronacharya accept him as disciple, it is prohibited. But that time actually social system was so strong. Everybody should perform their own respective duty. Shudra cannot jump and do. Follow what I say. Varnasana I discussed, still I am not satisfied. I mean 15 years back, I was discussing Varnasam Dharma in Chaitanya Gaudiya Vrindavan, 7 days. 7 days, consecutively 7 days. Not in English, it was in Bengali. All lost. That time no recorder was there, nothing. Some recorder was there, but they record and take back. They take them. Anyway, so social system can break. Dronacharya acting as Acharya, so cannot do it. And at the same time, Dronacharya promised Arjun, nobody can break your record. Dronacharya already promised to Arjun, I can take you up to such level, so that nobody can break your record. Follow what I say. Now it is your responsibility to protect this asana.